Hey, oh, what you up to?
Nothing much, just sketching.
Oh, okay, where's Lily?
I think in her room, why?
I haven't seen her all morning.
Well, okay then.
Okay, what are you sketching, by the way?
What do you mean? It's clearly a horse.
Oh, okay.
Was it?
Lily, why were you not at breakfast?
It's morning already.
Yeah.
That means I've been up all night.
Why were you up all night?
Well, yesterday I was just standing outside when this block of ice just fell out of the sky. Jack, I know what I saw.
Whatever you say.
Oh my God!
Bella!
Bella, are you okay? Bella, are you okay? Talk to me.
She's unconscious, Nimrod.
Ow!
Oh, you're fine.
Okay, but help me get her inside.
Okay.
Come on, Bella, wake up.
Is she any better?
No.
What do you think happened to her?
I don't know, but whatever it is, it hurt her badly.
Do you think it had something to do with my ice rock?
Oh, you mean that magical block of ice that magically fell out of the sky?
You know it's summer outside, right?
Yes, and stop mocking me. I know. Let's dump a bucket of ice water on her face.
Awesome idea.
Let's do it.
What's happening to me? This bracelet, it must mean I have powers.
Jack, can I talk to you outside?
Sure, but the last thing I need is Mix Breezy Pants over here to wreck up the house.
No, Jack, this is much more serious. I think...
Think what?
I think Bella got struck with ice, and instead of dying, her body's absorbing the power.
Why is it so dark? Did the power go out? What's that?
You obviously don't know.
It looks like lightning in a bottle. I dare you to touch it.
No! Do I look stupid?
Yeah. And you want to know what makes you not stupid? If you go touch it. I need Bella.
Jack? Bella? Oh my gosh!
It's been so long. Where were you? Are you okay? Are you alive? Are you dead?
I don't know where Lily is. She's gone.
So, Lily, you have powers. And Bella, you have powers, and I'm just a normal human being?
Unfair.
Let's not focus on how awesome we are and figure out what to do today.
We could go on a nature walk.
Yeah, okay.
I'm in.
Bella, look at these flowers.
Those are not flowers.
It is a flower.
What's that smell? Is that a fire?
I'll use my ice powers! Ah!
Ow! No! Bella! Hey guys! I have fire powers! Also, Bella, are you okay? Anyway, I walked into fire and nothing happened! Like, I don't have any burn marks on me!
Are you sure?
Yeah. Yes, Lily. I'm not dreaming. And neither are you. It's reality. Wait! If this means I have powers, can I fly? Whoa! Oh, apparently not.
Did he really just fly?
He's such an idiot.
I've been trying to get rid of these McAlisters for 4 years.
Pull up a thing of these McAlisters.
Yes, boss.
OMG. Wait, what does that say? They have powers now? I will destroy them.
I know who it is.
I'll bring the heat.
I'll bring the ice.
I'll bring the spark.